go, boy. Yeah. Okay, there. Yeah. Hey, mister.
What do you have for me?
Just what is the problem here?
I'm sorry, partner.
Good. All made to measure. I've run this stall all the way from here to the border. The northern border, that is, and I've never been out of work. Sure, you'll see a difference right away. Worth it, rest assured. Right, let's see.
Hope you make good use of that. Pleasure doing business with you. Hope you make something pretty with that. Much appreciated. Lightens my load. Thanks, partner. Easy, easy. Slow up now. Yep. Easy now.
we go.
What can I do for you?
Come on now, get moving, will you?
Take a look around and compare.
Thank you. Really.
Hello.
Hello. How's it going?
All right.
Good. All the best now.
See you now. Hey there. Welcome. All right. Let's get those sins washed away.
Hi there, folks.
Morning, mister.
Hello, sir.
Good day so far?
Mm-hmm.
Anyway, take care, folks.
So long.
Mister?
I'd best be making tracks.
Get on your way. Hope you feel better soon.
Mister?
Don't start no more crap around here.
Morning.
Hello!
Doesn't seem like I've seen you before. Welcome. You must travel a lot if you've made it all the way over here. Grab some items for your camp. Coffee, hunting supplies, biscuits, canned items. All along the perimeter of the shop. Well, let me see then. Sure, I'll take it. Business done. Still recovering from that day. Lost a lot of folks. At least the jail's fixed now. That's fine, man.
Let me have a look. Thank you.
Welcome at the Welcome Center, yes.
I need a wash. You got a bath?
All right. Head on over when you're ready.
Do you like help in here?
Yeah, okay. Sure.
Good. Now relax. You let me know if the water gets cold. You'll be clean as a whistle.
So, how's it going with you?
Pretty good.
Oh, I'm glad of this. It's been a hard few days.
Oh, you don't say.
You gotta treat yourself sometimes, I reckon.
Oh, I'm sure.
I can tell you're a good person.
Ugh, I ain't nothing special, please.
Didn't your parents warn you about talking to naked strangers?
Oh, this is so unprofessional, I'm sorry.
So, what do you do for fun?
Oh, I don't know. I'm learning to read lately.
Anyway, I'll stop rabbiting it on now.
Oh, shush. At least you're kind. You seem so tense, darling. You should really relax. Just let yourself unwind. Is that nice?
All right, I think I'm good.
It was lovely getting to know you.
room upstairs, if the hotel's full.
Thanks.
You ain't a tourist, so I'm guessing you're a bounty hunter. Posters usually go up on that wall there.
Jail's the worst place on earth.
Get it.
Well, hey, you know.
Word is, he's made a home out of an old mine up in the Big Valley Mountains. But you might want to leave that one on the wall. Josh Brown'd be a hard man to kill, let alone capture. And that's what we're asking for. Got half the bounty hunters in the state out looking for him.
I want your advice. I'll ask for it, okay?
Happy hunting.
Hey there, mister. Hi there, mister.
Howdy. Need a ride? I can get you there.
Easy, whoa.
Get away from me! All of you!
Run.
Run from me!
I just don't want him to see me. We're not friends anymore. We're not. They won't forgive you. They didn't forgive me. There is no forgiveness. None, friend. None. I know you want it. I can smell it on you. Well, it isn't happening. No, it isn't. That's why I'm out here, well away from them. They come for me, but I'm watching. I never sleep. I never do.
go, hon. Get going.
You know what? Forget about it. Easy. Just give me a minute, boy. Okay, boy.
Well, what's eating you, partner?
Eating me?
Oh, I'm sorry. I'll dry up.
What?
See, I'm, Hey, can I ask you a strange question? I mean, it sounds ridiculous, but I'm on the level.
I don't have a clue what you just said.
Well, I'm sorry, sport. There's these funny rock carvings. They look a bit like this.
Okay.
Yeah, well, the thing is, I sort of, like, really badly have to find all of them. Now, it's sort of a puzzle thing to me. I know, it sounds ridiculous, but I'm on the up and up, and it's really important.
Little rock carvings.
Yeah, exactly. Little rock carvings.
What do you want to do with them?
Well, it's sort of very complicated, and you'll think I'm jazzed if I tell you.
You're what?
Drunk.
Are you?
No. Huh, I wish. No, I'm, lost. It's a long story. Can you find the carvings?
I have no idea.
Well, I sort of need them. Hey, listen. If you find them, I'll pay you handsomely. Send me details, if you can. Here's my card.
If I can't?
Well, I'm sure you can, sport. I'm sure you can. Francis Sinclair.
Arthur Morgan.
Pleasure.
But I don't understand. Why do you need these things?
Well, I told you. If I told you, you'd think I was on the hooch.
What?
I'm gonna have a lie down. I don't feel very well. And neither would you if... Yeah, but, hey, what harm could it do?
What a lunatic. Let's go, boy. Yeah. Yeah. Okay, then. You're all right. No, no. Easy. Stay calm. Okay, there. Go easy. Whoa. Hey, now. Go easy.
Now.
We're friends.
What the hell's wrong with you?
Okay there.
Oh, I'm gonna put your damn lights out.
Old Dutch's change.
to see you again, sir.
Yep.
Easy, easy. Follow me, boy. Easy now. Yeah. There we go. Yeah. Hey there!
You got shit for me?
Yeah.
Doing. I'm sorry, but we're out of free livery space at the moment.
I can't give you the full price if you've lost the papers.
Evening.
And bring that horse back anytime.
Hold up.
Son of a bitch is gonna get his now.
Thank you.
Yep.
Okay, then. Okay, boy. Let's go. Hi there, mister.
Hey, same right to sneak on travel.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Hey.
Whoa! Ooh, easy. Yeah. Hold up. Come on. Okay, boy.
You do enough of it, maybe you can learn to rob like a gentleman, not a laborer.
Well, how do you mean?
I didn't get a job in a bank or as a lawyer.
Me?
Why not? You thank you, Arthur.
Well, I just never thought I'd think.
Oh, don't throw your back out like I did. Haven't received anything from you in a while, Mr. Morgan.
Yeah, I hear you.
Well done, Mr. Morgan. This'll help the stew.
Just make sure it goes into the pot and not your pocket.
Many thanks, Mr. Morgan. If you're struggling for space in your satchel, just bring me the right materials and I'll work something up for you.
Well, that'll do me nicely. Thanks, Pearson.
John?
Mr. Morgan.
To carve a country from man's desire and not some old world duty.
Morning, Arthur.
How are you doing?
What'd you call me?
I'll be Achilles, you be Hector.
I don't read none of that nonsense.
It's easy. You swing your sword, like this.
Now ain't such a good time, Chris.
Thank God somebody's doing some work around here.
Morning, Arthur.
Morning.
Morning, Arthur.
Morning, Arthur.
Morgan.
Good morning, Arthur.
Morning, dear.
Morning, Arthur.
There he is.